Now I understand why the people of Lapid have had.